Hi everyone, I'm Monica from Starburst. It's day 3 of launch week where we are giving you a sneak peek into the newest features that Starburst Galaxy has to offer. And today we are showcasing the Great Lakes connector. While other tools have limited support for external tables, locking you into a format up front, Starburst was purpose-built for architectural flexibility. This means that Galaxy is interoperable with nearly any data environment, as well as modern open file and table formats like Iceberg, Hudi, Delta Lake, and Hive. With the Great Lakes connector, choosing which file format to create is handled with a simple SQL statement. All you have to do is select the object store you want to connect to, choose your table format, and the rest is taken care of behind the scenes. I'll show you how seamless this all is in this video. I'm going to connect to S3, where I'm currently storing my Pokemon data, then I'm going to do some data magic and convert that table to Iceberg. Let's get started! First, I'm going to create an S3 catalog. I'm gonna add a name, description, metadata information, and then select my default table format as Iceberg. Then I'm gonna go to my query editor and create my Pokemon table from an external location. Notice that I can create the table as a Hive table, even though I chose Iceberg as my default table format. I'm going to run a quick select statement to validate that the data looks as expected. Now I'm going to do some data manipulation to create a new table using Iceberg. I'm going to run another quick select statement and validate this new table. Finally, I'm going to create another table that's a Delta Lake table, and then I'm going to insert some data. Now I can query both the Iceberg and the Delta Lake tables together with one simple select statement, and I can make 10 men feel like 100. There's only one day left of launch week. Follow us on LinkedIn or subscribe to our YouTube to stay up to date. Check out all of our awesome announcements throughout the week at starburst.io/launchweek. And we are giving away exclusive swag packs for a few lucky winners.